Hi everybody, it's Annie Mazmanian from Amazing Sense by Annie, independent Sensi consultant. I'm so excited to be here with you today and share two more, yay, beautiful Sensi warmers from the brand new fall winter catalog. If you haven't gotten your hands on one of these yet, please don't hesitate to reach out to your local consultant or DM me, and one of us will be happy to send you a copy, or you can look at the virtual one on my personal website at www.amazing02.sensi.ca. I will leave you a bunch of links down below, and one of them has got to be the link for the PDF file for this beautiful one. However, it may be the Canadian one, so don't hesitate to go on to my online store and download the American version of this beautiful catalog. Now, I say this every video, I know, and I say this every season and every catalog season, but these warmers are absolutely beautiful. There's something for everybody in every home decor, altars, you know, from every person, every style, every feeling, every mood. So these two warmers are really, really pretty. Now, I've got the Pearled Gatsby one and the Golden Sunset one. I've got my cheat sheets right here on my computer for me so I can help describe them, but I thought I would share with you the Golden Sunset one first because it's, I don't know, it just seems to really, I don't know, there's something about it. I love colorful things. I love like rainbows. They really, really, they make me happy, to be honest with you. They bring me so much joy. And why not gravitate towards things that bring you joy in a healthy way? And that definitely is the Golden Sunset. I was about to say Pearled Sunset, which would be kind of a cool mini warmer, don't you think? All right, so some of the deets on this is it's 120 volts, 60 hertz, and comes with a 25 watt Sensi light bulb. So if you ever need more light bulbs, you can visit your local consultant, ask her about or him about them, or shop online for more. And don't forget, you can't just put any light bulb in these. These are magical Sensi light bulbs. They won't warm up like Sensi light bulbs, those regular ones. Again, magical. All right, so we're starting off with a clear dish, but it has like this purplish tinge, kind of almost like a fuchsia purplish tinge around the rim. And if you can see that number 4 at the bottom right there, that means no more than 4 cubes of wax in your dish. If you put any more in there, you're running the risk of spillage, and we don't want to have wax pouring over your beautiful glass warmer. So I always recommend try 1 or 2 cubes of wax. Depending on the size of your room and the strength of the scent, you might not need more than 2 cubes. But again, depending on the size of the room, you might want to try 3 or 4. Oh, look at how gorgeous this one is already. Check out that gold ripples right through it. It's beautiful glass. That is gorgeous. It's nice and clear at the bottom. I love the purple, the blue, the pink hues all around. Oh, that's so, so pretty. And then we got the lid right on top. Check that out. You know what? I almost would like just a plain clear lid without the rim, but this is just as gorgeous. How nice is that? All right, let's get the light bulb, which comes with it. Don't forget. Just put everything kind of nicely away so I don't lose any pieces. All right, so again, Sensi light bulbs always come with the warmers. If there's a light bulb by any chance missing from your warmer, reach out to the consultant who sold it to you, and we can get a hold of customer service. Sensi customer service, thank you guys, we love you. They are absolutely amazing, working around the clock to help with everybody filling all their Sensi needs and wants, so we appreciate you. Okay, so I got the bulb in, I've got my ugly extension cord right here, and let's plug that in. Okay, and don't forget, there's always a toggle here that you can flip on. And that's it. I know it's a bright room, but you can get the gist of the color. How gorgeous is that? Super bright, but not too bright. And it would be beautiful in a nice dark room. I could totally see this in like, I don't know, a children's room somewhere tucked in the corner or on their desk, on their nightstand. Even in like the office, how cool would that be? I'm excited to paint this room eventually, but this would look really, really pretty with the gold accents. I love that. So let's just turn it off. That's it off. And then on, Scentsy Warmer on, Scentsy Warmer off. So beautiful. So again, as the camera adjusts, you can see the lighting. You can't see the gold as it's like through the camera, but you can definitely see it up close. This is one that you'll definitely have to take a look at. Really, really pretty, and it's super bright. Not super bright, sorry, but it's nice. It's a beautiful glow. I really, really like this one. Ooh, I like it off too. All right, so that one is the Golden Sunset. I'm just gonna put that one off to the side as I get the Pearled Gatsby ready. Maybe I'll put it off behind me so that the camera doesn't play around with the adjustments. I'm gonna take a sip. Who loves bubble tea? I've been making my own bubble tea to try to save on costs rather than going out. I subscribed to this amazing bubble tea company here in Ontario, Canada, and I forget the name of the tea company. Anyways, they are absolutely incredible. They're based out of Scarborough and they deliver right to your home. Super, super cool. But how awesome would it be if Scentsy had like a bubble tea warmer? Oh, with like something like this with like the little bubble teas at the bottom of it. Wouldn't that be cute? Anyways, I would love to see Scentsy do like more, you know, like Hello Kitties and more anime stuff, you know, branching out like that and so forth. But on the way, right? Eventually. Okay, so we have the Pearled Gatsby one, and this one is, it comes with a 120 volts, 60 hertz, and 15 watt light bulb. And there is a regular Gatsby mini warmer as well, but this one is the pearled one. So I don't have the Gatsby one to compare, but that would have been a great idea. Sorry about that. But for a fun measure, I did bring a tabletop base to show you what it would look like on the tabletop as a comparison, and that is something new that I'm going to start trying to do more often because I don't have these around too often either. So hopefully I can keep that one and share it with you with all the mini warmers. Now, tabletop bases are sold separately. They do come with their own light bulb inside, but they are sold separately, and make sure that you purchase the right one because there are two different kinds. This one is a tabletop base for a glass nightlight. There's also one for a ceramic nightlight. So just pay attention or ask your consultant or ask me. All right, so Pearled Gatsby. Let's open this one up. I love the concept of mini warmers or nightlights. They're perfect for small spaces such as your bathroom or kitchen counters or like hallways or entryways. The scent throw is not very large or strong, but again, depending on the wax you're using, like blackberry vanilla, is that the one? It was like a scent of the month. That's a nice strong one, and that will, or even black raspberry vanilla, that's a really good one too. They'll be strong, so the scent throw will be better. So here is the base of the mini warmers, and what's awesome about these bases, see that little button right there, is you can adjust it depending on which way your outlet. I know some people have outlets that face a different way because you always want your mini warmer facing up, right? Because you want to put the wax inside. So here's the light bulb. Again, comes with it. Don't buy these light bulbs from your local hardware store. They do look like Christmas bulbs, but they won't warm up as nicely as the Scentsy ones will. So let's pop this one in and try it out. Okay, there we go. So we got that. I'm just going to adjust this back to the right other setting. Sorry, not necessarily the right setting. Oh, look how beautiful that is. The pearlescent of the glass warmer. That is gorgeous. Nice deep dish inside. Really, really nice and deep. These ones generally one or two cubes, no more than that. You will definitely get some spillage. But try just one, see how it goes. Try one and a half. Try mixing two cubes of wax to see what kind of scent you're getting. Yes, that'll be great. Okay, so let me just pack up a little bit. Put these all away so I'm not losing any pieces. All right, so now with the glass warmers, you have to screw them on. So gently place it and then twist. So you get a nice secure, grip. I lost my train of thought there. Anyways. So depending again on your wall or where you want to plug it in, you're just going to put it in there for the sake of this video. I got my extension cord, and then turn it on. look at how beautiful that looks. It gives off kind of like, from my end, a creamy glow tinge. It's so pretty. You also see a little bit of the green and blue in there. I don't know if you can see it. On my end, you can almost see some purple. Oh, that's so, so pretty. Absolutely love it. I'll turn it off again. Oh, I just love it when it's off, to be honest with you. I love that pearlescent color and I love the texture of the ribs. So pretty. Isn't that gorgeous? Here it is on. Again, nice and bright, but not too, too bright. Oh, so pretty. This would look so pretty in a bathroom. How gorgeous is that? I love it. All right, let's try it in the... I can't get it off. Let's try it in the tabletop stand, specifically for glass mini or glass glass warmers, glass nightlights. I said it right. I think I did. Okay, so here we go. So this is what it looks like. It's a nice little like pedestal almost. There's room for the light bulb. So I'm just going to use the light bulb from this warmer, but it does come with its own light bulb. All right, so you're going to gently... put that one in right there. And then the same thing with the base, with this base. Oops, be careful it doesn't fall over. Just find the grooves and twist it. And how cute is this? It's just so petite and little. I love it. But pretty much the same concept as a bigger one, but little. So if your bathroom walls or your bathroom outlets or your kitchen outlets or your home is just an older one and can't hold the weight of one of these because it tends to fall down, this is a really, really good option. It's also a good option for children's nightstands to have one, or even just in the kitchen to have one on your counter, because for my kitchen, if I want to plug it in the wall, the counter or the cabinets are right there. So I find that the scent doesn't throw because the cabinet, for some reason, like blocks it. And yeah, it just doesn't work. So these on the counter make more sense to me. And again, super, super cute. It's so lovely. Again, having it in the corner or on the nightstand. Adorable. Perfect for small spaces, as the scent throw is not as big as, say, a larger warmer. You can't see it, but I'll bring it back in. So I'll bring this one back in as well. Careful, just to compare the two. I'll plug this one in again, and there we go. All right, there we go. Again, both fairly light or fairly bright, but depending on, like, you could see the texture of the Pearled Gatsby gives off just a different kind of glow than the, what's this one called again? The Golden Sunset. Oh, I love them. They're so pretty. All right. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video featuring the Golden Sunset and the Pearled Gatsby Mini Warmer. Let me get these out of the scene. They are all available on my personal website at www.amazing02.sensi.ca. No worries. If you're not from Canada, you can just switch your shop and go to the American site and shop from there. Everything will be delivered right to your own home. If you're interested in joining Sensi, awesome. What a perfect time to join than right now, right before the fall winter season has officially like begun. It's not September yet. There's so many exciting new warmers and fragrances coming in September with the Harvest Collection. I can't wait to share all that with you. I just can't. But stay tuned. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe so you too can stay up to date with all the latest, greatest, amazing Sensi news and product reviews. And don't forget to turn on that notification bell so you can stay up to date as soon as something launches on YouTube or as soon as I go live. Also, follow me along on my Instagram channel and my TikTok. And if you're wondering what I'm doing in my personal life, follow my other website at somethingamazingwithannie.com. All right, everybody, I've said too much. I really, really appreciate your time, your loyalty, and all your support over the years. It means so, so very much to me. I hope you are all staying well. Be kind to one another and always, always be your amazing selves. Bye for now.